She died, Tanya. And you know what? It was for the best.